how to log into EFMFM employee account. So without any further ado, let's get started with this video. First of all, on your desktop, open up any web browser that you prefer, and on the search URL, type in EFMFM employee login, then press enter on your keyboard. Then it will be taken to this interface with bunch of search results. Among them, head over to the first link that says login or EFMFM.com. Click on that. Then you will be directly taken to login page. If you scroll down a bit and on your interface, you will get a login prompt. So first of all, enter your valid username or email address associated with your account, and under that, enter your correct password. If you want to save in your login credentials for the next time you try to log into your account, click on Remember Me checkbox, and that will save your login information so that you don't have to re-enter your login information the next time you log in. In case you lost your password, there is a link provided that says lost your password. Click on that, follow some screen instructions, and that will help you out to recover your account. Once you're done typing in your username and your password, click on login button. Then on the next page, you will be successfully logged into your account if you have entered the correct login information. And that's how you log into EFMFM employee account. And that's all for today's video. I hope this video helped you. Do not forget to subscribe, like, comment, and the notification bell icon so that you will get notified the next time we upload more tutorials. Thank you for watching till the end. I will see you on next video.